Assalamu alaikum viewers. Once again, Eid Mubarak from Romel Gulzar and from all Pokhar team. Right now we are here in a Leicester Exhibition Centre. This is the first exhibition centre in Leicester just put it on for especially for Eid. This festival is going on past 10 days. So today is the last day because Eid is just around the corner. I'm going to chat with us. There's a manager of this festival. I'm going to see what his experience past 10 days. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
And welcome to the show.
Thank you very much.
And, what's your name?
Okay, my name is Salim Logat. I actually work for Islamic Relief. And I'm also helping out with organizing the event as well, the Ramadan 10 days. This whole event, Brother Gulzar, has taken place in a short space of 3.5 weeks. We had my niece's wedding upstairs in the Majlis Hall, which is called. And Salim, his name is Salim as well, one of the person who actually owns this building. He said, Salim, I'm actually thinking of doing this shopping, Ramadan shopping festival. So I says to him, is this for next Ramadan, yes? So he goes, no, it's for this Ramadan. I says, you must be joking, you know, we've only barely got 4 weeks for Ramadan. And he says, well, if I've got the support of Islamic Relief, I can pull this through. We've got something like about 80 stalls, as you've seen, you know, various stalls, which we had to sell as well. And he pulled it through within 4 weeks, and this is the result. So the expectation from my side, alhamdulillah, has been very good. I was a bit scared because of the time span, as you're aware that events like this, they need a lot of planning, at least 5 months, 6 months in advance. And Salim, and he was very confident, and he pulled it through. So we've got crowds, huge crowds that came in on the first day. We saw something like about 7,000 people coming through the doors. The second day we had something like about 6,000. That was a Sunday. And then during the weekday, sort of quietened down because of school and work and everything. But in the evening after 4 o'clock, it really picked up. So every day we saw an average weekday crowds of about 3,000, 4,000. And again on Saturday it picked up to something like about 8,000 people. Sunday was very busy as well. We had something like about 6,000-7,000 people. Today's our last day, and so we'll see how it goes.
And I seen there is a lot of stalls around this festival. This is all stalls owned by the local people or people come across the UK?
No, actually we were just targeting this for the local people, just in Leicester. But alhamdulillah, what we've actually had is we've seen people from Coventry who were really interested, from London, you had Islam Channel, you had people from Birmingham, Manchester, they actually were expressing their interest as well. And by the time they actually confirmed that they want to come, you know, all the stalls were sort of virtually gone by the local traders. So we've had a sort of East Midlands and from the wider country as well. So yes, it's a good response we've had.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Fumida. I'm here as a volunteer for Friends of Al-Aqsa, and I'd like to wish everyone Eid Mubarak. Thank you.
My name is Aleika. I'm from Islamic Splash, and I'd like to wish you all a very happy Eid Mubarak.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Shoaib Lambat from Islamic Splash, and I'd like to wish you a happy Eid Mubarak.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Muhammad Yasin. I'm from Habib Bank AJ Zurich, and I wish all the viewers a very happy Eid.
Assalamu alaikum, mera naam Sijil Khwaja hai aur main aap sabko bahut bahut Eid Mubarak kehti hoon.
Hi, assalamu alaikum, I'm Zarina from Lamiz, wishing everyone Eid Mubarak.
Okay, my name is Salim Logat. On behalf of LEC Leicester Exhibition Centre, I wish all the viewers Eid Mubarak. Have a lovely time. Take care of those laddus and your weight as well. Eid Mubarak.